Shaka guys, it's time to go back to school. But not the studies or the long boring classes, but the fun stuff like drawing on the chalkboard. That's right, I'm going to show you how to make chalkboard paint. Chalk. Chalk is really cool. For one thing, all the chalk in the world today is actually millions of years old. It was formed on the seabed underwater, where tiny creatures with shells lived. As they died, they formed these beds of chalk. And then, when the ancient earth began to move around, the same movement that caused the Himalayas to form moved the chalk beds above sea level. That's right. So this chalk is as old as dinosaurs. Wow. Shaka Chalkosaurus Rex. To make your very own chalkboard paint, you need this. Okay, let's make your own chalkboard paint. The one thing I loved about school was that it had these big chalkboards that you could go and draw on, and then you could erase it and draw again and keep doing it, exploring your art. But who says you can't have a chalkboard at home? With this technique, you can turn any surface into a chalkboard. So to make chalkboard paint, we have plaster of Paris and acrylic colors. Now you can pick up any shade you want and then pour some in a container. Now we'll add some plaster of Paris. Plaster of Paris gives it a nice grainy texture. Now we'll add some water. We need a nice thick consistency, and then you can apply this paint on any surface and it will convert into a chalkboard. Okay, our paint is ready. So we'll keep it aside. And now let's get in the surface that we want to convert into a chalkboard. So I have this cardboard sheet here. So we'll take this piece and we need to coat this on the mount board. And for it to work even better, you should add at least 2 coats or 3 coats of this plaster of Paris and acrylic mix so that your chalkboard looks very authentic. Because you have used acrylic colors, it dries really fast. And with that, your chalkboard is now ready. Let's try writing with chalk. Maybe just a big hi to all you guys. And watch this. If I just take a piece of sponge, a little water, and it's good as new. See, this works perfectly like a regular chalkboard. Okay, let's try and be creative and write something cool. And there you go. Our chalkboard is now ready. So you saw how by using a simple technique, you can convert any surface into a chalkboard. And now you can hang this board outside your room, place it in the kitchen, on your desk, wherever you want to place it, and write any message you want or any artwork you want. Cool, right? And there you have it, a cool and simple art tip that makes going back to school a whole lot of fun. Get ahead of the class when you subscribe to the coolest kids club on the internet. Share it with your friends, let everyone know about Math Stuff with Rob. Also, you have to tell me what other uses you found for your chalk paint. And maybe we'll beam it out to the rest of Rob's Mob in a special episode. You know how to get in touch with me, right? There's Facebook, there's Twitter, so I want to know your feedback, your messages, your comments. Until I see you again, Shaka guys, and keep thinking out of the board.